Rick things.
Ricky Sticky Mickey is something. Don't you agree, folks? Don't you agree? As you can tell, it is me, the Kingdom Hearts man, your dude, the doodly-doo, Kobe.
Jeez!
And behind me is Gavin. Gavin slash Oogie Boogie slash...
No, I'm Kurt Smith.
Slash Ricky Sticky Mickey.
I'm Kurt Smith.
And let's dive right into this shithole of what world was I on? I believe I was in Snow White.
No, you already did Snow White.
Did I?
Yeah. You popped a mirror and everything already.
Oh, yeah.
You also did Cinderella already.
I did Sleeping Beauty.
You did that as well. Sleeping Beauty was the first two parts.
Huh. My neck.
No. How
do you know what my neck smells like?
How do you not?
Because I can't twist my nose to smell my neck. No, I have not finished the world. Or have I? Probably.
Because I know you fought the mirror. I would have guessed. I would have thought what you could
do. I probably just came back here to save or something.
Yeah, you did finish that.
I just came over here to do shit.
That's finished. Yep.
Finished.
Yep, no way to finish.
And here.
You're supposed to go to that. Oh, you're supposed to go to, what's-his-face's mage tower.
Stop it. I don't want to follow the lines.
Right there. You said mage tower.
Land. Visit this world. Hoorah. Yeah, yeah. You will love Yaya.
You will love Lady Gaga.
Hey, Mickey.
Hey, Mickey.
No, that's not Mickey. That's Ricky.
Ricky Sticky, Mickey.
Ricky, what are you doing? What did you do? Did you steal that, Ricky? How could you? What did you do to the wizard? Did you touch him? I swear, Ricky, I'll sue you.
Tara is fucking confused what that just was.
I'll sue you, Ricky.
I thought Tara wasn't actually
confused. He just looked at him. Mysterious tower. Yes, it's very mysterious. And soon, my grandchild will be here. Chest. Got cure. Fuck cures. Babies.
Babies. I love babies.
So do I. No, that's weird. Don't judge me. I remember when Damon used to play goblins. Ooh, balloon letter.
Want some?
Poison. Yeah, surge. Surge in a surge.
You're done. Say goodbye.
Pulsing crystal. Yeah, that's all the chest. Sadness. Enter. My crit and my little boofy scum. And let me guess, map. God dang, map. I know, magic recipe.
When you fell.
Still don't know how to use recipes.
The recipes are what let you make those new moves slowly.
Ah. Maybe that's why I'm not able to make new moves. I need another new recipe. Fuck my life.
Make a magic spell now, though.
I mean, they don't disappear.
My name is
Terra.
Yes, Ericus's pupil. I've been expecting you.
That's weird. How do you expect me?
It is the unversed.
Stop using magic. Everyone knows magic is only for evil people.
I thought it best to seek the counsel of one wiser than myself.
I am no longer a master. I doffed that mantle.
But sir, wasn't that your pupil I passed on the way in? He had a keyblade.
You refer to Mickey. He too sought guidance here. As a king, he is good and kind. But the weight of a crown has not cured him of impetuousness. He has left with an object whose power he does not understand nor know how to control. Mickey imagines my star shard will be of help in his current quest. And like you, he is eager to use his keyblade to set things right.
I'm not sure I even understand what's wrong. Master Xehanort is missing.
He's not missing, he just doesn't want to be found.
There's a masked boy who is controlling those unversed on the loose.
To arrive at the truth, perhaps you should approach things differently. First, consider them one and the same problem.
Master Xehanort and the unversed are connected somehow?
I must not make
assumptions.
Find Xehanort, Terra. That is where you should begin.
No.
One thinks Xehanort's a fucking villain. When you can just fucking tell by looking at him.
Well, don't judge the book by its cover.
I had hoped, Xehanort, your heart would no longer lead you astray.
They have starship windows. That's cool. It could. But I don't want it.
Terra! Master Xehanort! Terra! Come see me at once!
No.
I don't want
to. Pursuit the truth. Over there. In whatever that place is.
First of all, see what that blue one is. See if we can figure out what that one is. So is it actually a portion of all the galaxy now?
Yeah.
That's really dumb.
Look. Blue World.
What could that be? I mean,
sound
like the Hunchback of Notre Dome?
No. Because it's on a bell tower.
Do you recognize one of my things?
No.
We'll find out.
Hmm.
So what's this? Oh, is that Aladdin?
Really?
I think I see the fucking thing at the bottom under the scene. If you go at a different angle. Hey, Troy.
Hold on.
Troy, before Kobe goes in, what Disney World do you think that is?
Eh?
That one.
I have no clue. Let's make a
question. Yeah.
It's a bed.
It's also a bed. This pulls out to be a bed, and this is a storage.
It's a small bed.
You can lift this up and it's a...
It's a small bed.
Yeah, it's not a big bed. My caster
is active
right there.
Master
Xehanort. Yay! Are you excited?
I have been to other worlds. I know all about the things you've done. I just don't understand why.
Those are things I've taken out.
Someone had to safeguard the light. from a demon I unleashed. You must know about the boy by now. The one in the mask.
If you want a good goblin deck, you cannot be mono red.
His name is Vanitas.
Has to be red black.
A creature of pure darkness.
A good goblin deck.
One of my making.
Vanitas. Are you telling me he came from you?
Does Dingle Shaker's funny?
He came from Ventus.
Yeah.
Ventus?
Yes. Vanitas is the darkness that was inside your friend. It was an accident. While training with me, Ventus succumbed to darkness, and there was but one way to save him. Strip that part of him away, and thus Vanitas was made. In the process, I damaged Ventus' heart in the most horrific way. So, I did what I felt was right and left him with Ericus. I knew the boy could not stay with me.
Wait, really?
The man who did him such grievous harm.
I saw him get how he doesn't fucking ride. Terror doesn't rise to the villain.
He didn't judge the book by its cover.
Master Xehanort. Ventus has gotten a lot better since then. You shouldn't blame yourself for trying to save him.
Well, thank you, lad. You know how to put an old man's heart at ease.
Since you're my friend, I will allow you first pickings. First, you shall
so that's what it is.
Alright, this is the top. I only know that because this is.
Where did you put my backpack? Or, you know, the backpack?
Where'd you put it's literally on the ground right now. That's what, it's that deck of there, it's the enslaved one. Awesome. And I've been used in the first card I gave you. No, I got that off of my friend Joe. I didn't give you a boost for it. And I was using that for a while in my brain deck, but I literally turned it on last night. Yeah, Bruce Strong, I didn't give you a
boost. Is he okay?
I'll go see.
Well, we were aware of Bruce Strong.
I gave you Bruce Strong just like I gave you the,
I'm Tara. What's your name?
No, I got that with,
Ventus.
I am Ventus. Blah, 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 blah.
You can talk.
I know for a fact that Bruce Carl, I traded you.
Aqua,
Carl,
come here!
I am actually
Hi, I'm Aqua.
Tara.
Did you buy these
cards? Aqua. So, are you here to train with us? Where are you from? Who is that man with you? You good with a keyblade? Whoa! What's the matter?
Are you okay?
What did you do?
Nothing! I just asked him some stuff.
Ventus cannot tell you anything. Because he cannot remember anything.
Holy shit. Huh? Wow. Prolocronus.
Master, why is Vanitas still free?
If there's anything that actually interests you.
Ah, yes. Well, I did my best to contain him the moment he emerged, but
he managed to escape.
Vanitas uses the Keyblade to sow seeds of darkness. And now you see the world's team with his ghastly underlings.
The Unversed.
He has no control over the darkness in his heart. The Keyblade is not his to bear.
I'm telling you now, the only 21.
He's an abomination beyond hope of salvation. Lend me your strength, Terra. Right this
if it was me, I'd trade by if I wanted, or I just.
I have no idea where to find him.
What I can tell you about Vanitas amounts to this. His darkness
I
is drawn to
not.
The light. Which he seeks to disrupt.
Hold up.
And then destroy.
That's a big card in mine, and if I can't find it, there's a problem. Sorry. Here it is. Alright, Man of Vault, my bad.
It stands to reason that he will strike next in the City
That's
of Light. Radiant Garden.
It's complete shit, dude.
Don't worry, Master. I'll take care of Vanitas.
I don't even want that anyways.
I know. I'm just saying I'm gonna
save it for a big Oh no, that's blocked off. But now we can know what this world is. Find out.
There's another one over there now. Alright, that's Disney Castle, I think.
Olympus.
That's Olympus.
Oh, it's this world, you say?
Is that the whale?
Stitch! This is Stitch.
Oh yeah, it's definitely Stitch.
Hoorah!
Legendary creature can be a whale. That can be a
This is Radiant Garden.
Oh. Yeah, that's about what I thought.
Don't mean to say anything.
No, I meant Tremacatus' price. That's what I thought.
How much?
It's like 8 cents.
Oh, cool.
I know that's...
Reversed! This can only mean Master Xehanort was right.
Take out all the embers.
Die! Let's go!
Perfect shot. Dash. Dash. That's right, a lot of us just go after Gavin.
Bryce concedes every time I play that deck.
Oh, the first one is the second one.
Let's go.
Oh, shit.
Want some?
Right there.
That one's the one someone left and went bad.
Probably in the kitchen.
Troy, check the kitchen.
Oh no, it's right here.
Oh, Colby found it. So there's an opened one in here.
Yeah, that's what I just pointed out.
No, there's.
Is it stale?
No.
The other one is, that one isn't.
Oh, cool. I'm gonna go get a small bowl.
There's also blueberry muffin that you can cook in the cup.
I don't like muffins more than you. Unless you're interested in tokens. Nope. That's what I thought.
What's Master Xehanort doing here? Maybe he found something out.
Is Colby screaming?
Yes.
Oh.
I am the Kingdom Hearts guy. Well, almost all. You also did the... second... whatever it was called. 358.
Well, I didn't say that.
Hey, one of you are. What is up, my dude or
dudette?
That's for you, viewer. Enjoy the burps.
I know she's your commander, so I know she's going to want to die.
No, neither.
Here is him.
I was lucky for this.
I'm really crazy.
Shit.
Probably not a lot. Shit. But I want also cost a lot.
There we go.
I know you like Christ, but I can't be Christ.
Alright. We're going to regret that. Let's see, did he go this way? Sazam. It was this way. Dash ho!
Why can't I ever seem to remember this address exactly?
One part for one. I'm not doing like a bunch of things for a bunch of things. And I'm trying to keep the prices in a similar range. Because I know the prices.
Excuse me, Your Holiness.
Zella? Aurelia.
Huh?
Both of these are enough, because that's actually going to be important.
I believe you dropped this book.
Alright, so I'm not crazy. Those are the only two things I want for that deck.
I'm very sad to say this isn't one of mine, but what a remarkable book it is. This unassuming volume seems to have the unusual effect of awakening one's innermost abilities.
A book that makes people stronger? If it's all right, Your Elderness, might I have a closer look?
The name is Merlin. I'm a powerful wizard, and I'll have you know a lot of wisdom comes with age. Anyway, as I said, the book is not mine, but I'd be happy to keep it here for you.
Thank you, Merlin.
My chest. Open. Is there another chest? My wish. There's no closet, please. There is no... Examine! Command board, the 100-acre woods. Okay. It said command or something. Charlie boy, you in here? You in here, the little puppies? Hello, the little pups. Oh, I could put one. Oh, hey, yo. Meld. Looks like I can't make too many magic yet because I have not loaded them up. Actually, cure? Yeah.
Would you, Charlie boy?
Charlie boy, no come to me. Oh, sadness. Charlie boy! Why you no come to me, boy?
Charlie boy, come here, my baby. Let me pet you. Charlie boy. Aww. Charlie boy.
Oh, he's not coming to me. Sadness. I am not amused. I am sad amused. It's actually, is there a not I can hold? This doesn't look like it. Now edit, boom.
Charlie boy!
Yeah, I'm gonna go pick up mine.
I'm coming to you.
Bind. Oh, bye. Yeah, I figured I could use this. Zero gravity, create anti-gravity, send foes around you. Keyblade at the enemy, quick blitz, perform a jumping attack. Fire it ass. Let's see what blitz it is. Some damage. Let's see. For quick blitz, I'll place with Lizard with Strike Raid, which is so key let enemy. This with Fire Dash. Save. Oh, my one viewer left me. Everyone's playing magic outside. I got a call? Hey. Save. Two. Fleet. Master Xehanort. I hate you. No, fall. Pill. Can't go into the water. So, I'm supposed to... Oh, hey.
Let's go!
Oh, shit.
Take that!
Push it in! Oh, diamond dust, that's...
Want some?
mission.
So long.
Shit. The flu. What is this place? Too much damage here.
Want some?
Wait, finished level, unlock surprise one. What is this you say? Surprise one. Oh, GG. I can name him. Focus your power and then release a jumping attack. Press the button so you will burn prizes. Yeesh.
Fight me during Diamond Dust season. Ow. Hot. Bum 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 bum.
Ven, Terra, Aqua.
Oh my.
Oh.
Really?
Really? Come on. I gotta get off.
Why, Billy? Why? I beg of you.
Thanks first. I'm sure you can break the ice.
Ben, now!
Come on!
Got him.
We make a good team.
Sure do.
Sure do,
oh, yeah. I got you these tickets.
For what?
Disney.
Lifetime passes to Disney Town. He said to take two grown-ups.
You mean us? Listen to me, Ven. We need to get you home.
It's okay, Aqua. Trust me, that guy in the mask is history. I'll never badmouth Terra again.
You saw the boy in the mask?
Yes?
Vanitas. Ven.
You let Aqua take you home.
No way! I want to go with you guys.
You can't. We have a dangerous task ahead of us. I don't want you to get hurt.
And what is this dangerous task, Terra? It doesn't sound like what the Master told you to do.
It might be a different route, but I'm fighting the darkness.
I'm not so sure. I've been to the same worlds as you, and I've seen what you've done. You shouldn't put yourself so close to the darkness.
Listen to yourself, Aqua. Terra would never...
You mean you've been spying on me? Is that what he said to do? The Master's orders?
He was only...
Aqua.
I get it.
Terra!
Just stay put. I'm on my own now. All right?
Terra, please, listen. The Master has no reason to distrust you, really. He was just worried.
You betrayed him.
A lifetime passport to Disney Town. Ready? Giddy up, buddy.
Master Xehanort is the only one I can still count on.
No, he's not.
It must be Terra. It's that old coot. He won't stop asking for you. I came all the way out here to get you, just so he'd clam up.
What do you mean?
Ha! Do I have to spell it out? Xehanort, whatever he's called. You know, my prisoner.
You're apparently not a very good liar. Master Xehanort would never let himself be caught by a thug like you.
As if. I got the old coot at my mercy. See for yourself. I'm holding him underneath the outer gardens. Better show up before I lose my patience. Ciao.
There's no way it's true. But no harm in looking.
Is there a chest? Nope. God, surprise is kind of fucked. We keep pressing buttons. Pressing buttons is a known alarm. I see you over there. I wish I could grab you. Wait a minute. This what's the view, man? Shit. My booty hole. My good friend, Hourglass Samurai. Magic has influence. Shit. Professor.
Oh, hello.
Professor Nakayama!
You're done!
Yeah.
Yeah.
So long! Still off.
Why? This is bullshit. Run.
Shit. Shit. Open. Open. Thundership. Can I do it? No way. Command, edit, Boomba. See my slide is top notch, mate. My air slide could use some improvement. Strike read. And use the command attack ability to increase the damage you deal with fire and other elements. Save.
No.
Well, see you later, folks. That will be an end until Tuesday, I believe, or whenever I feel like playing this again. Bye.